Stary, z Chile kogoś mi połączył. No bo teraz tam grają, taka godzina. Świeżak najgorszy. Nie możesz uwierzyć w to, co widzi.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The action has already started. Lacking in accuracy.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. And it's Pablo Sarabia. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo goes looking. Skriniar very much switched on to make that. Now it's Van Basten. Out to the right. He'll try from distance. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
Alexandro. He's got away. Rijkaard. Now the counter. Skriniar. Skriniar plays it forward. Looks to clip it forward. Cut out in the nick of time. And here's Messi. Pablo Sarabia. And that's been leave it clear. Rijkaard gets good distance on it. It's a shoot! Offside. Brozovic drives it forward.
hoists it forward.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Deftly done. Pablo Sarabia. That is terrific skill. Trusses into the box. Moran gets it away. Brozovic has a goal! Right side. Oh, it's Van Basten. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Chance to break. Pablo Sarabia. He's found his man. Messi. Time to deliver. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Varane tries to get it forward quickly. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Mane. Alexandro gets away from his opponent. De Ligt with the clearance. Just brushed off the ball there. Played back in. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo going for goal. Maradona with the opportunity to showcase his dead ball craft. Knocks it away. Put it on the right now. Tom. He gets past his man. Messi. Messi goes for goal. Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Messi sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add he just wasn't expecting it.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Pablo Sarabia. Pablo Sarabia. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Maradona. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Well, they could break here. That's the whistle for half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks.
Co ty gadasz?
On the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
Milan head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight up to meet it! It was missed, but not by that far.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Tried to play it through.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right one.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! He's looked long this time. He's got options out wide. Going through. Swept in. And he's there to hoof it away. Vieira. And it's played forward, and it's Maradona. Van Basten.
Milan clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy.
something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Brozovic.
Mane. Van Basten. Van Basten gets it out to the wing. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Luis Suarez. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Skriniar cuts it out, dashing forward at pace. Neymar drives it forward. Bump. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Oh, kurde. Niebezpiecznie to było.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Right through the middle. That intervention was very necessary. Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo! Brozovic threads one through. A brilliant interception. Yeah. Gorgeous control there. Into the channel. Messi goes for the cross. Skriniar. Can get it clear. That'll be a throw-in. He's had a pop. Back of the
yes, Van Basten.
Welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless. Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too. Changes on both sides actually. Milan put themselves into the lead. Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations. Rijkaard. Oh, it's Van Basten. Alexandro with the foul. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they? And it's Hullet. Brozovic gets it back. Messi. Everton are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say. Van Basten. Rashford.
Tak jest, Rashfordzik.
About as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
And time is up. Milan, winners of a no contest, they just swamped their opponents in superior quality. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Milan won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork and it exploited an obvious central weakness.
No. Było grubo. Było grubo.